Assalamualaikum waalaikumsalam.
Praise be to Allah, the Lord of the worlds. Peace and the blessings of Allah be upon our Prophet Muhammad, his family and his companions. The night of Creed, Laylat al-Qadr, is a great night in the month of Ramadan. In this night, the Quran was revealed to upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر. The Quran was revealed upon our Prophet in the Creed night. The scholars mentioned many sayings about why this night called the night of Creed, Laylat al-Qadr. The first opinion, they said it is the greatness night. The second opinion, they mentioned that the angels crowded in the land. And the land full of angels as a mercy from our Lord. The second or the third opinion that the Quran was revealed to upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, peace be upon him in this night. Finally, we ask Allah to forgive our sins, peace and the blessings of Allah upon you.